In Zimbabwe, an unusual bond is forming.
I was filming, and the cubs came right up to me. And that was how the whole thing started.
Now we can follow this wild cheetah family extremely close up.
It wasn't long, and I was walking with them, sleeping with them, and even following them on the hunt.
Witness firsthand the heartbreaks and triumphs a cheetah mother faces raising the next generation.